Welcome back to our channel How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can delete your OpenSea account. Now, before moving into detail on that topic, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. So basically, OpenSea account is linked with your MetaMask account or whichever wallet you use to create an account in OpenSea. So if you do not know, to create an account in OpenSea means you need to connect your wallet. Now, most people use MetaMask wallet, most people use any other wallet, doesn't matter, right? So for an example, let's say you're using MetaMask wallet in order to create your OpenSea account. In order to delete your OpenSea account, you just need to like disconnect your wallet and then delete your wallet, alright? So how you guys can do that is, it's pretty easy to disconnect your wallet in OpenSea. You come to OpenSea, once you're over here, you can hover your mouse on top of this little profile picture and click on logout. Once you click on logout, you have disconnected your MetaMask wallet with OpenSea. Now to delete your MetaMask wallet, what you can do is click on this little puzzle looking icon at the top right corner of your screen, and there's going to be this three dot. Click on it and you can see where it says remove from Brave. Now in your case, it might say remove extension or it might say remove from Chrome. All right, just click on remove and your MetaMask will be removed. So once you click on remove, your MetaMask wallet will be removed. All right, now once you remove your MetaMask wallet, basically in order to log in into your MetaMask wallet, you need a 12 word recovery phrase. Just like tear the 12 word recovery phrase and throw it away, and basically now we don't have access to your MetaMask wallet. And since your MetaMask wallet is connected with your OpenSea account, you cannot access your OpenSea account as well, alright? Which means you just deleted your OpenSea account. Now, if you're worried like, oh, I have created an NFT, I also want to delete that NFT. If I do this, my NFT is still gonna be on my account. Now, if you're worried about that, then before disconnecting your wallet, what you need to do is this. Come to your profile and it's gonna show you your NFT collection on your profile. What you can do is click on the three dot and click on hide. Now, it's gonna be hidden. So just click and continue to confirm it. And over here, make sure to click on sign in, which means you agree to its terms and service, and your NFT over here will be hidden. Now once you hide all of your NFTs like this, and then you disconnect your MetaMask wallet, and then you just like, you know, forget about your MetaMask wallet, it's done. You deleted your account, because there is no such thing as a delete button in OpenSea in order to delete your account, alright? So hope you understand. Hit that subscribe button to our channel How to Guide. Bye bye.